Hey folks, it's me, Ola. It's Monday, the 11th of July. I'm out here, out in the middle of nowhere, pretty much. This is called Great Pond, but if you ask me, it's a lake because, I mean, it's giant. 667 acres or so out here to try to get on smallmouth mainly, but there's largemouth. There's probably, oh, I'd imagine there's northern pike, muskie, I don't know. This is a chain of lakes, so connected by pretty decent sized streams, they call them. So we're gonna see if we can get on anything. Stay tuned.
Pulling you.
Yes, he is.
He says, "Who's got who here?"
I'm just gonna grab the line that you shouldn't do, but that's a fat smallmouth.
Woo!
You got your little measure?
Yeah, I got my board.
First fish of the day.
All right, I need my board quick.
And push away from the rock.
Hang on, fish.
Or drag yourself to the rock. Or move it.
16 and a half.
Woo-hoo!
These things are so horrible about pictures. I need to get into the air. Nice smallie.
Oh my God.
I gotta get where I can balance.
Woo!
That's a measurable. Smallmouth number two. Come get my bait. Ball fish. Two full fish. It's not a bass. Great job. Thank you. smallie. That's a good one. Ah, smallmouth. I need my pliers. That's smallmouth number three. Too small. This is a perfect little pocket right there because we are at the exit of the lake. Water's coming out of the lake and into this little pocket. These baby rapids, and then it drops to about 6 feet, so the fish are stacked up in there. Oh, I just spooked them. Creek chubs. Smallmouth. They are so fat. So healthy. Whoa, whoa. Something's at it. See my line? Do a release on him. Fat. So healthy. This one's going on the board if he doesn't get away. If I can manage out here on this rock, I'm not going to push it too hard. If I get him, I get him. Oh my gosh, he's not big. It's just the belly of the beast. When these guys take a bait, they mean business. Look at the belly. Look at that beautiful fat belly. No, he's 12.
Here she comes. Be ready for some blooper B-roll. We'll see. Can she make it?
Why are you filming? In case I fall?
This is the beeper, the blooper B-roll. Well, just go through the water.
Yeah, this isn't that cold. Just treacherous to walk on.
They had waders at L.L. Bean.
Now it's cold when it gets around my knees. Woo! That's weird. It's okay because I got replacement shoes that are on the way to the house.
Yay! No face dive like I did.
I just said there should be largies over there, but I think it's a smallmouth. Nice one. Oh, this is another nice one. No, he's about... That is the cutest smallmouth.
Little thing.
Here he goes.